This is an extremely rare car. It's not a kit car. There's only 14 of them ever made, and this was number 13 of 14 ever made. I think the people who made the Excalibur made this, some two brothers or something. And it is exceptional condition, completely rust free. It's 1995. It was based on a Ford Thunderbird, 1995 Thunderbird. It's got a 4.6 V8 overhead cam fuel injected engine, obviously unleaded. The hood's in really good condition, which if you look at the photos, you'll see. It's done 6,600 miles. And it actually drives really well. It actually keeps up with modern day driving. Although you get some looks. I don't think you'll see many of these in Tesco's car park. Basically all Ford running gear by the looks of it, it's all Ford controls. Everything works, even the aircon, believe it or not, for this age of car, for a 1995 car.